Hello from Erika Art. Today I'm going to do some waves again, and I have already mixed my paints. Okay, I will just show you my paints now. Here I have some paints, so it's blue and violet, magenta, reflex rose and white. That's my choice for today, and we'll see what we will achieve today. But I have to show you something from here, from behind me. So, my girls, see, I have two Great Danes and they are just relaxing here, and they are my guardians. They are watching here. Okay, this is just for fun a little, but now we will go to start. Okay, I just want you to show something from me, from my life. I have dogs. Okay. Well, I used Amsterdam acrylic paints. So this one, it's titanium white for white, and magenta, and some reflex rose, and some phthalo blue, see, and which one, and violet, yes, and permanent violet blue. It's also Amsterdam, but only in this package. Okay, so and for puring medium I used my acrylic emulsion. I will show you, because many of you asked me why, what is my puring medium. Just a little. This is my puring medium here. See, it's acrylic emulsion. Yup, acrylic emulsion. This is a Slovenian product, some kind of binder. And I don't know if it's this allowed to buy in Europe or something else. I don't know. I just bought here in our country. Okay, and it's very liquid. It's very liquid. I store here in this bottle. I will just show you how liquid it is. Just a moment. It's really liquid like water. So I will just show you. See? See? It's very liquid. So I don't need to add water. I just don't add any water here. I will just show you how watery it is. So, okay, I will wash this cup later. So we will just begin. I will use this one, this pot, and I will just pour the paint here inside and layer them one by one. Just a moment. And just clean this, okay. And here we go. I will start with maybe with magenta or no, with violet. I will start with violet. And there's nothing else inside here in these paints, in this mixture, only my puring medium and paint, and that's all. Yes, and paint. And I will take magenta. If you maybe hear snoring, that's not from me, that's from my girls behind. They have, I don't know, maybe a little loud sleeping. Okay, and now I will take white and go with white. Okay, and now with blue, I'll take blue. Okay, and now this rose, neon rose. And white again. And violet. Okay, and magenta. Okay, and I think we have enough paint. If it will not be enough, we will do again, or maybe I just go with white again and just pour some white again. Okay. Now it should be enough. So I will just start to pour. I will start here and go down. So okay. We just used all. So I like this one, this part, down here. And so I will just pour over this part. Maybe a little stretching before. I'll go here. You can't see. Okay, I will just go like that. And here and back. And here. So. And I will go down. I'll go down in this direction. And here again. Okay. Okay, we got waves or something like that. I really like this effect. Just a moment. So now I'm going to torch this. Edges are just fine. Here is okay. Here a little violet. And here a little this paint. Okay. Just a moment. Well, I like that one really. It's gorgeous. It's nice for me. For my taste, it's beautiful. I will just show you. I'm just going to turn around to see the edges. Okay, here is no paint. See in this little corner. I will just fix that. So, don't miss much. Okay, and I will pick this up so you can see from near. See, I just use these paints, these colors today. It came out. It came out very nice for me. Okay. Well, this will be for today. Maybe I can show you from near, like that. Like that. Maybe like that. Okay. If it will work. I will just try to move that